The wearing cougars are the only cats I'm not allergic to.
Why you out here?
I'm about to go to the fights. I'm waiting for someone to pick me up and take me to
Oh, not over here.
Yeah, the
famous interview.
You have Bradley Marquez tonight. Bradley, let me ask you this. There's a lot of talk of Amir Khan against your nephew Floyd Money Mayweather. What do you think of that fight?
You know what the real deal is. Hey, he got to have something for it. He has something for it. But people talk about it, but we'll see.
So are you interviewing him?
Yeah, he's one of the best trainers in the world.
Okay, let us interview you.
Mayweather wins that easily. Amir Khan, I don't know if he has a glass chin. That's what I think. So,
We'll find what the truth is. That's one thing we will find out.
How about this? There's a lot of talk. Marquez wants a rematch with Floyd. Do you like that one?
Yeah.
Okay, last one. Manny Pacquiao?
Anything make money makes sense.
Anything that makes... What about Shane Mosley Mayweather?
For what?
He has a fight in Australia.
The fight, you know who gets the chance to fight Floyd? It's Marquez. Marquez put up a good fight. He had a great win over
Pacquiao. He knocked him out.
He knocked him out, boom. So he deserved a fight.
Yeah.
So that should be a great fight for Floyd.
So let us ask you a question.
Okay.
What's your prediction for tonight?
Maybe Marquez by knockout?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah.
Or Bradley by decision, because Bradley's a good boxer.
I don't think it's going to be a knockout, but I think Marquez will win, but I don't think it's going to be a knockout.
I got Marquez by decision, but I know it's going to be a good fight, though. Bradley got a nice chin.
Hey, what's the one thing Roger always tells me that I don't know what about boxing?
You don't know shit about boxing.
Hey, Roger.
Okay, Roger. Give me one more kick. Okay, let's say it together. 1, 2, 3.
You don't know shit about boxing.
Thank you for saying.
All right, Ellie.
All right, see you guys.
Nice to meet
you. Nice to see you guys. Thank you. You too. There you have it. Roger Mayweather. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elisek back reporting.